Alrighty then.
Time of the month again, isn't it, Cam?
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, I couldn't give my girlfriend an orgasm. My life depended on it.
Well, we all have our issues, but I just need to, you know, I need to help Cameron cancel him and so forth like that, so you'll be right, Tiger.
I feel so out of place.
Yeah, she's Cameron's girlfriend.
Yeah, he couldn't give her an orgasm.
I'm sorry.
What's an orgasm? What's an orgasm?
It's like, I tried.
Oh, yeah.
No,
yeah.
It's like
okay, anyway, we'd just like to thank everyone out there for, what, watching our show, all you five people, and sending those lovely emails, which we never got. And also, the thing I will miss the most.
It's me. Thanks.
It's not you, no, it's Dennis Betts' 5 o'clock shadow. Oh. You know, I sometimes lay in bed and I can't get to sleep because I'm thinking about Dennis Betts' 5 o'clock shadow. It sort of does something that's a bit disturbing to me.
And his emails.
And his emails, his Monday morning emails. I sometimes get on the bus and I want to be the first one to school because he's got those emails and I want to tell everyone about them.
Hey, what's happening?
Red Leader, what's your position?
Come on! Come on! We're running! Come on!
we're talking about?
About dichotomies. Hot girls.
They're hot girls. But we all know que esos son temas complicados. Pues todos sabemos que yo pusí es más grande. Metas en un jacuzzi, pensaste que yo quería contigo. Buscando el anillo que se le perdió a un amigo. No sabes ni cuánto me divierte que me quieras tanto por checarte el aceite. No, you wanna mess with it too. Pero él solo quiere que le chupen el pito y lo dejes con la pinga bien parada. Y a la hora de la hora no le chupaste nada. Por eso te dejo mojada, un poco vestida y muy alborotada. Contigo yo no siento nada. Perra, hija de la chingada. Porque antes estabas delgada, con los pechos firmes y las nalgas bien paradas. Pero ahora ya estás muy aguada, no hay quien te pele y estás amargada. Contigo yo no siento nada. Golfa, gorda interesada.
Actually, I can't.
Thanks for watching the show, guys. You guys have been great, and without you guys, there would be no show. So, we'll see you next year, and you know, just have a great holiday. Party hard, but party safe.
You don't need no friends. Get back your faith again.
You can just stay home and study. Also.
You have the power to believe. Another dissident. Take back your evidence. It has no power to deceive.
invite everybody or something?
Thanks for watching the show, guys. You guys have been great. And without you guys, there would be no show. So, we'll see you next year. And, you know, just have a great holiday. Party hard, but party safe.
That's the rule.
You don't need no friends. Get back your faith again. You have the power to believe. Another dissident. Take back your evidence. It has no power to deceive.
One time at band camp,